Thank you. 10 fanfares they usually play before I come on, and I'm usually wheeled on in a chariot. Sometimes I use a bicycle. But tonight, we're going to be rather formal about it and say good evening, and I hope you enjoy the concert. This is a saxophone section of one of the older numbers, Opus and Pastels.
Thank you.
string rhythm, that's it. It's a composition by Pete Rugolo. It's played by John Van Olen, drums, artistry and percussion. People to get acquainted with a new tenor saxophone player, new to you because he was new to me some 2 years ago when he came with us. A great talent, This is Richard Torres. He likes to bring music down because he believes it gives him class. Because he really doesn't know how to read it, but I allow it as long as we don't deceive the public.
Thank you very much.
Now, first of all, you must turn it right side up.
Thank you.
This next music was meant to exploit the talent of another soloist, the gentleman here that plays triangle, but we wrote this composition for triangle, and then he decided it would be better on a conga drum. So we allowed him to change it. It's an idea of Ken Hanna's. The title of it is Bogota, and his title is Ramon Lopez.
Thank you.
Thank you. Every once in a while, we like to play a piece of music that has a bit more dimension than some of the other things. Reaches a little deeper. This is one of those pieces. It's a composition of Hank Levy's. We're playing it for one of the first times. It has to do with mostly the alto saxophone of Quinn Davis, and of course the flute of Chuck Carter. The title of this is Ambivalence.
Thank you.
This next one is out of the Artistry and Rhythm series, another Pete Rubolo composition, something to do with the piano and the trombone section. This is the lovely interlude.
Thank you.
is some of the most important of the new music this season. It's a composition of Bill Holdman's. It features a rather lengthy improvised tenor saxophone solo by Richard Torres. The title of this is Malaga. We'll be right back. Church's beautiful song, Please Walk Softly. Please walk softly when you go, and gently close the door, I mustn't know. Promise me that you won't let me hear you leave, and I'll promise you that I won't let you hear me grieve. Please, no final parting scene. We'd only say a lot of things we wouldn't mean. I'll just pretend that I don't know this is the end, my friend. So please, walk softly when you go, my love. Thank you. here since 63. 4 years of that time I was in the penitentiary. And then somebody turned me on to a strange kind of drink called bourbon and Clorox. I tried that for 3 years. I'm sorry, I've been busy, I guess, but I probably couldn't give an honest account of where I've been, but I know where I'm going to be next year, right here. I know that it's not a compulsory thing anymore to play the national anthem at public gatherings, but we have a rather unusual version of it. May we? The Queen hasn't heard this yet. But anyway, we'd like to give our version of God Save the Queen.